Cam Ward, the 2006 Conn Smythe Trophy winner. Anton Hudobin looking for his first victory of the season. Confidence, that's what you can do.
Yeah.
We've seen some of that for Austin Zarnik recently. Moore's shot and then kicks it right to Aho. Hainsey, cross ice. Aho's one-timer and Hudobin's waiting for it. Correction, it was Tara Vinen. Brock McGinn cross ice. And Hudobin comes up with the save on Derek Ryan. Cross ice, nobody there. Hannifin reaches for it, so does Brandon Carlo. Skinner right in front for Tara Vinen and Hudobin. Carlo blows an edge. Two on one as McClement closes. Nordstrom can't get anything on it. Space to make a play. McQuaid up the gut. Zarnik has space. Spins it off to Bolesky. Misses the goal.
Use the middle of the ice. We've seen him use it two or three times here in the first period. Able to beat that formation in the neutral zone.
Skinner rides off Bolesky. Bolesky staying with Skinner, but here comes Stahlberg with speed. Hudobin snatches it. Victor Rask gives it away to Riley Nash. Nash angles, gives to Zarnik, and a save by Ward.
Good save by Ward. Then Ward's going to make his best save of the period right there.
Puck slides to Hayes. Hayes skates it to the wall, absorbs the Falk hit. Bergeron's shot from Marchand. Carolina's had an outstanding start penalty killing this season. Krejci's drive, loose near the goal, a backhand tap from Spooner. He's got Krug available. Krug cuts to the inside. Hannifin knocks him down. And here's Jeff Skinner on a breakaway. All the way in, and Hudobin robs him. It's off the skate, I believe, of Dominic Moore as Derek Ryan took a whack at it. Carolina on the power play. Hannifin scores! Noah Hannifin drills one through a screen.
Yeah, this was a bit of a disturbing stretch for Boston, really. It started when it was 4-on-4. After the penalty to Bolesky, the Bruins almost played it like they were shorthanded in their coverage in their own zone. As we get a look at the drive from the point by Hannifin.
Slavin slings it out. Back is the backup drive. Schaller's shot and a save by Ward. Can't slip it through DiGiuseppe, but Pasternak picks up the puck. Closes the shot in and out of Ward's glove. The rebound, Pasternak, and a save by Ward. Bolesky locks down, and that enables Pasternak to get it in the front. Bolesky, now Marchand. Stahlberg wrists it off of glass in front for Victor Rask, and the puck drifts back from Dominic Moore down on his belly. Stepniak's shot and a save by Hudobin.
Himself at the top of the paint.
Pasternak wins the puck on the boards. Bergeron wing to wing to Marchand. Here's Krug's shot and a save by Ward. Bergeron steals from Faulk's casual handling of the puck. But here comes Aho. The shot, save, rebound, save by Hudobin.
Try to find that seam in between Carlo and Kevin Miller.
The puck away to Riley Nash. Banks the pass for Bolesky. Sprays across ice for Zarnik with Krug middle. Here's Nash's shot. A save by Ward up high around the collarbone, I believe. And that's not Tuukka. That is Boo. You hear. Here's Pasternak's one-hander just wide of the post. Moore tries to get it through Hannifin. Skinner goes right around Carlo. Closes, tries to stuff it between Hudobin and the post. Coming back between the hash marks up to Pasternak at the attacking line. The shot and a save by Ward. Pasternak doing a masterful job of shielding the puck against Brett Pesce.
Pasternak did everything he possibly could to bury this thing, Jack. Protected it well. Looked like it was going to get knocked off his stick.
Morrow was cocked for the one-timer, elected not to take it. Goes around, Stahlberg walks in the backhand, saved by Ward, loose in the crease, and Ward covers. Flipping through to center, McClement can't do it. Nash extends the stick. Zarnik's shot, save Ward, rebound. Bolesky couldn't find it to Pasternak. Slings it low, back is to Bergeron. Here's Krejci's shot, wide on the stick side. Pasternak holds, Krug's drive, save Ward, rebound, scores! David Backes comes through with 31 and a half to go!
Bruins get it. A nice formation. David Pastrnak, the threat of the shot, able to get it back to Krug for the one-timer. There's a lane to the net. Vinen tries to close in on Backes. I believe it's going to go off his skate and by the left pad of Cam Ward. But Backes right where he should be.
Bruins change out man by man as Pastrnak comes onto the ice. Here's Bergeron on the turn. Krug shovels and Ward makes the save.
Bergeron's going to get away from Rask in that one-on-one coverage. Now Skinner's got to rotate. That leaves Krug open. Create those two-on-ones in the three-on-three overtime.
The crowd has been all night long. Justin Falk with a burst of speed. Pass Pastrnak. The shot saved by Hudobin. Put the pass off Hanifin's skate. Victor Rask. Here's Skinner on a breakaway with a game on his stick. He dekes and misses. Spooner will lead it off. Spooner scores.
You know, from goalie to goalie, just their size changes what you might want to try to do.
Here's Jacob Slavin for Carolina. He dekes and ropes it.
Confident what he wants to do. A little mishandle, but not enough to throw off his rhythm.
David Pastrnak accelerates toward Ward. Oh, he sold him and stuffed it.
This is just his personality.
Skinner must score to extend the shootout. Anton Hudobin is the first Bruins backup to win a game in 24 games this season for Boston. The Bruins trailed into the final minute. But Backes pulls him even, and Hudobin shuts the door in OT with Pastrnak registering the game winner.